tell you how nice it is to be in Brooklyn, New York.
Thank you.
I hope we can have some fun together. In lieu of all this fucking nuts shit that's going on in our country currently. We're here to enjoy ourselves, is that right? Good. Dudes like me and Bobby, we've been doing this shit for a lot of years.
You said he liked the tattoo, Alex drew me up the best. Thanks. I like it too, with my sling and vest. In present company, my coloring is not the main event. Look at that neck. The messages of beauty and the goddamn chicks. I spent a lot of years making friends with cool artists. So when they drew me tattoos, I could truly feel important. Some 22-year-old inside a cube of brick and mortar got me questioning my morals and their corny pecking order.
Before the hobby was a job, he was a miniature health. You would follow around your mama like it
scientific gazelle. But this illusion man has truly been a difficult pill. But you as anything menacing is a difficult sell. And a whistle and bell of mama. Black bodies that dress up like piranha. It's not even compelling melodrama. It's a comedy, somebody wanna shout you as a saga. A very voluntarily persona, not throttle. You fucking dorks ain't the leaders we need. This ain't the video, but deep is not too easy to break. All the quality win, the war is over, tea with the queen. Don't make them show the reach and see what disobedient means. Heavy load to bear, party over here, I'll be over there. I might go in there for like 5 minutes, but I'm gonna meet y'all, I promise you that.